I got a message from Mr. Bly.
In a few days' time, a special government gold train will be leaving San Francisco, heading for the U.S. Treasury in Washington, D.C. This is the main rail line. This is an abandoned track once used by the ore trains of the Humboldt Mining Company. The spur we're building connects the two right here.
Who's that?
It's Big Smith and his gang.
Train goes through a tunnel right here, just before our spur. That tunnel will be filled with knockout gas. The guards won't know what hit them.
Yeah, Big. Neither will the engineer. How are we gonna stop this train?
The train's got a dead man switch. When the engineer releases the throttle, the train comes to a halt. That's when we get on board. We drive it across our spur onto the other tracks, and then we do what we gotta do.
Why rob a train and not a bank? Robbing a train's like robbing a moving bank. It's hard enough to rob a bank without it speeding by 100 miles per hour.
You're crazy, Pete. Trains don't go anywhere as close to 100 miles per hour.
Sure they do.
Well, they do not. You gone loco?
Do.
They do not.
Clackety clack, clackety clack. Down the track, down the track. Clackety clack, clackety clack.
Shut
down the
track.
No more banks. No more penny ante heists. This train is going to give us the resources to bring my grand plan to its rightful conclusion.
Excuse me, Mr. Bly. Not that I relish the idea of playing devil's advocate, but isn't the train schedule a closely guarded secret?
We got somebody working on that.